So, spiky, wet hair. But this crew was different from most that you see. They each work alone, not together as crew. One color per drawing is how they each play, never knowing there could be a much better way. Then one lovely morning, Red gathered the crew and said with excitement, "Let's try something new. Instead of us painting so far apart, why don't we work on the same piece of art?" They loved the idea and yelled out, "We're in. And what do we do first? Where do we begin?"
Yeah.